Hey guys, welcome to Anything Talk. In most countries across the world, there are more men than women. Gender ratio is a demographic term referring to the ratio of males to females in the population. In this video, we will cover top 10 countries with the highest female population in the world. Number 10, Aruba. Aruba is an island and a constituent country of the Kingdom of the Netherlands in the Southern Caribbean Sea. Percentage of female population. Women in Aruba make up to 52.6% of the total population. The citizens of this country are all Dutch nationals. Number 9, Portugal. Percentage of female population. Women in Portugal make up to 52.7% of the total population. Portugal is a country that is known for many things. Its lovely climate, beautiful beach resorts, gorgeous architecture and vibrant culture are just some of the reasons why millions of tourists flock there every year. Number 8, China, Hong Kong, SAR. Percentage of female population, 53.1% of the total population. Women per 100 men, 113.59. It is a special administrative region that exists as a part of People's Republic of China under the One Country, Two Systems doctrine negotiated in the Sino-British Joint Declaration, negotiated and signed in 1984 but taking effect in 1997. Number 7, Estonia. Percentage of female population, 53.2% of the total population. Women per 100 men, 115.52. It is a sovereign state in the northern Europe. It is bordered to the north by the Gulf of Finland with the Finland on the other side, to the west by the Baltic Sea with the Sweden to the west, to the south by Latvia, and to the east by the Lake Peipus and Russia. Number 6, Russian Federation. Percentage of female population, 53.5% of the total population. Women per 100 men, 116.98. It is the transcontinental country extending much over of the northern Eurasia. It is the largest country in the world by area, covering more than 1/8 of the Earth's inhabited land area and the 9th most populous. Number 5, Armenia. Percentage of female population, 53.6% of the total population. Armenia is a landlocked country in the South Caucasus region of Eurasia. It is located in the Western Asia on the Armenian highlands and it is bordered by Turkey to the west, Georgia to the north, Azerbaijan to the east. Armenia lies in the highlands surrounding the mountains of Ararat. Armenians have their own distinctive alphabet and language. Number 4, Ukraine. Women in Ukraine make up to 53.7% of the total population. Since it was Soviet Union nation, Ukraine's gender disparity is tracked back to the World War II. Life expectancy for the either gender is 64 years. However, men live to the average of 62 years, while for the female it is 74 years. Number 3, Curacao. Curacao's female population was 53.9% of the total population in 2015. There is a gender difference of 92 men for every 100 women. The life expectancy is 80.2 years for females and 72.4 years for men. The majority of women are in the age bracket of 15 to 64 years and experience a higher life expectancy than men. Number 2. Lithuania. The gender gap in Lithuania can be attributed to the several factors that increases the mortality rate of men. The number of men who smoke is greater than that of women, and that exposes them to the many health risks. Mental illnesses, depression, suicide, and high risk-taking culture further reduce the life expectancy of the male population. Women are estimated to live 79.3, whereas men live to 68.1 years. Number 1. Latvia. Percentage of female population 54.1% of the total population. Latvia is former Soviet Union country and experienced a great decline in the male population during World War II. By 2015, there were 84.8 males for every 100 females. The proportion of the female was 54.1% of the total population. Men in Latvia have high mortality rate due to the issues such as alcoholism, smoking, and careless car driving. Hope you find the video interesting. Please like and share the video. Please subscribe to Anything Top and ring the bell icon to receive notifications of our upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.